empty on third and one. And the throw is caught by Tyler Boyd, slot receiver.